everyone. We're going to do our second five element flow today. We're going to start off with some warm-ups and some activation to get our bodies ready for some flows. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to have our feet shoulder width apart, weight in our heels, tailbone tucked toward the ground, and we're going to turn at the waist and let our arms knock on the back. This is knocking on the door of life. Hits key pressure points in our back, in our kidney area. You want to look over your shoulder, nice twist to your spine, loosen up some of that stagnant energy. Okay, come up to your chest with a light fist. Open over your shoulder, breathe through your nose, out through your nose. Open hand on your shoulder, release some of that tension in our necks and shoulders, relax, let go. Okay, back down to the chest. Back down to the kidney. Okay, slowly, relax. Sense and feel your body as we work through these practices, how your energy level changes. We're going to cultivate and transform all that negative energy into positive energy. Now we're going to do some spinal cord breathing. You're going to pull your arms up, inhale, and as you exhale, you're going to arch your back, bent round your back, come forward, inhale, exhale. Shaking. We start with our hands, and then add our elbows and our shoulders, and then bounce into your heels. And breathe through your nose, and then on the exhale, we're going to make a nice sigh. Let's inhale. Do that a couple times. First flow we're going to start with is our lungs, and this is the metal element, and this is called the soaring crane. So you're going to take your hands, your fingers like O's, like okay, and then you're going to draw them out, and then as you come in, you inhale, and then exhale, you stand up nice and tall, soften your knees, exhale, inhale, inhale. Our metal element is fingers just like you had them, but in front, and you're going to have your feet shoulder width apart, your weight in your heels, tailbone tucked toward the ground, your arms round but soft, chin back and your head toward the sky. And the color associated with the lungs and the metal element is white. So you want to picture a beautiful white light swirling all around you. And this posture resonates with the liver. Lungs. Build that healthy energy in the lungs. Okay, then we go right into the next one, which is the kidneys, which is the water element. And this this one is the Zen circle. So you're going to put one hand behind your back, and the other hand you're going to hinge at your waist, and you're going to dip down and come across. Hinge at your waist and come across. Inhale on the way. Exhale on the way down. Inhale on the way up. And then when we make that circle, we're not going to hinge at the waist. This is the kidneys, and the kidneys, the color for the kidneys is blue. Picture beautiful blue light all around you. Generate that healthy energy through our kidneys. Make that circle a little bit smaller. Just get that energy ball a little bit smaller. Okay, in the standing posture, it's the sword hands, and you're just going to draw that energy right into the center of your body. Breathe right into your kidneys. Feel your kidneys move when you take a nice deep breath. Focus the blue light all around your kidneys. Okay, because we have two kidneys, we're going to do the other side. Okay, same thing. You're going to scoop down, hinge at the waist, and come across the forehead. Don't hinge, just turn at the waist. Okay, make your circle a little smaller. A little smaller. An energy ball right into your hand, and then just draw it right into your kidney. You feel that energy just go right through you, right to your back hand. Store all that energy right into your kidney area. Beautiful blue light. Nice deep breaths. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the nose. Okay, relax. Now the next one is the wood element, and this is for our liver. This one is called repulsing the monkey. So you're going to have one hand in front and one hand behind you. You're going to cross and bring it around. This goes right by your liver. And this one is clears the chatter in your head. Cleanses the liver. Clears that chatter in your head. Just nice steady breathing here. Pulse the monkey. That chatter in your head. Okay, one more time. Okay, and we go right into the standing posture, which is embrace. We start with embracing the tree. And have your feet, weight in your heels, tailbone tucked, arms up, chest height, soft, but hold your form, round. Store that energy, and then you're going to shift your weight, and you're going to draw your fingers. This is the serpent. Sticks out its tongue. You hold that, and you shift your weight to the other side. Tonifies, the standing postures tonify the energy that we just cultivated. Transform that negative into positive. Color for the liver is green. Picture bright, beautiful green light surrounding you. Okay. Back to center. And it's just just check in. Notice how your body feels. Tailbone tucked, knees soft, chin back, head toward the sky, arms slightly round, soft. Nice deep breathing. Okay, so the next one is for the heart, which is the fire element. And this one is Fair Lady Works the Shuttle. So you're going to have one arm, like we're going to start like this. So you're going to have one arm bent. The other one, your hand is by your elbow. So as you come across, you're going to push away and draw this one up to your forehead. And then you switch. So you bend your elbow, bring this hand to the elbow, push away. A little tricky, but you'll get it. Just let your body take over to the flow. Drop your elbow, hand across the elbow, up to the forehead, across. And just turn at the waist. This is the color red. It's associated with the heart and the fire element. Clear all that emotional energy that we hold in our minds and in our hearts. And this one clears the heart, and this one clears the mind. It's a nice steady flow. Okay, one more time. Come right to center. Make a diamond with your hands right over your heart center. Breathe in that beautiful red light right into your heart. Clear away any of that negativity, negative energy, healing, beautiful healing red light flooding your heart. Okay, very good. Now we go right into the spleen, which is the earth element. And we're going to do pebble in the pond. So you're going to take your soft knees. Go out with your hands and in, and as you come here, you breathe in and you stand tall, bend out, and in. You feel your, use your legs to pump that energy up from the earth. So the spleen is the earth element. So it's an exhale, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. One more time. Standing posture for the spleen, the earth element, your diamond over your belly center with your fingers pointing down. You're not touching your body, you've just got them in front of you. You feel that energy radiating up through your feet, all the way up through your hands, up to your spleen. Color for the earth element is yellow. Picture beautiful yellow light surrounding you. And feel that beautiful healing energy that you've cultivated in your body. Very good. Okay, next one is our triple warmer. This is where we just kind of ground all the energy that we've just cultivated. You take your arms up. Just exhale and bring it all down. Color for the triple warmer is violet. Picture beautiful. for your lungs, blue for your kidneys, green for your liver, red for your heart, yellow for the earth, and the purple, violet. Together, hands over your belly. This is called bamboo in the wind. Ground your feet into the earth like roots of a tree. And just let your body move and sway. So Qigong is called moving meditation. And your intention, you speak your intention. Send the energy where you want it to go and do what you want it to do. Cleanse and clear your body of all that negativity. Just do some nice big circles. Just to ground that energy right in your dantian. Center. Very good. Thank you for joining me. That's the second flow of the Five Element series. Thank you.